Assalamu alaikum everyone. We have completed till question 8. Let's begin with question 9. Read the question. Use the sign of greater than, less than or equal in the box to make the statement true. Now, if I will ask from 15 and 2, which one is greater, then you will say 15 is greater. But here, they have given you sums. So directly you cannot predict that this one is greater or this one is greater. For that, first you need to solve them. So first we will solve each and every sum individually and then we will compare their answers. So let's begin with that. What's the first one? Minus 8 plus minus 4. And minus 8 minus minus 4. So let's see how to solve. First we will solve both of them individually and then we will compare their answers. So what's the first step? We are going to open their brackets. Minus 8, then this plus minus minus 4. As it is here, same way. Minus 8 minus minus plus 4. Let's solve it. Here both the signs are same. If both the signs are same, then we are going to add them. So 8 plus 4, 12. And here both are negative, so your answer will be negative. So minus 12. Same with this one. Both are opposite sign. So we are going to subtract them, 8 minus 4, 4, and again we have to check for sign that which sign we are going to put here. So 8 is greater and it is negative, so here we are going to put the negative sign. Now we will compare these two numbers. So minus 12 and minus 4, both are negative integers and for negative integers it's quite opposite. So which one is greater, 12 or minus 12 or minus 4? Minus 4 is greater, so opening sign should be toward minus 4. So your answer is this one. Minus 12 is less than minus 4. Understood? Similar way we are going to solve another B. First I am going to explain this to, then after C, D, E are in homework. So let's begin with B. What's that? Minus 3 plus 7 minus 19 and 15 minus 8 plus minus 9. Let's solve it. We will open the bracket. Minus 3 plus 7 minus, here there is no any sign, means you can consider it as positive. So minus plus minus 19. Let's solve it. So first we are going to solve this two. Minus 3 plus 7, opposite sign. So we are going to subtract. 7 minus 3, 4. And 4 will be positive or negative? Will be positive because 7 is greater and it is positive, so your 4 will be positive and still this is left, so with sign we are going to put here minus 19. So now we have to subtract 4 minus 19. So 19 minus 4, we know that in subtraction the biggest number should be up. So 19 minus 4, 15, and 19 is greater, it is minus, so your answer is negative. Similar way solve this one. 15 minus 8 plus minus minus 9. 15 minus 8, 7, and this minus 9 as it is. So 7 minus 9. So do it in rough. 9 minus 7, 2, and 9 is greater, it is minus, so your answer is minus. So now you will compare minus 15 and minus 2. So which one is greater? Yes, exactly, minus 2 is greater. If both are negative, then you are going to compare it in this way. minus 15 and minus 2. So minus 15 is less than minus 2. So here this sign you are going to put. Understood? Now similar way you are going to do this 3. Please note it down. Now let's begin with quite interesting question, that is 10. A water tank has taps inside it, means there is a water tank and has taps inside the water tank. A monkey is sitting on the topmost step. Topmost means suppose he is sitting on the first step. The water level is at the 9th step, means there are total 9 steps and water level is at 9th step. So let's try to first draw this. Here you can see I have drawn 9 steps. 1, 2, this is your first step, second step, third, eight and 9. So at 9th step there is water level and on the first step there is monkey. Now with the help of this we are going to solve the question. So let's see the first question. What's the first question? He jumps 3 steps down. Means in one jump, he is coming down to 3 steps. And then jumps back 2 steps up. And in second jump, he is moving 2 steps up. So the question is, in how many jumps will he reach the water level? In how many jump means total number of jump you need to count, that in how many jump will he reach to the water level. Now let's read this again. 3 steps down and 2 steps up. Means it is like this. In first jump, right now he is on first step. So in one jump he is 3 steps down. So 1, 2, 3. So now he is on 4th step. And then 2 steps up. Right now he is on 4. 2 step up means 1 and 2. So in the second jump, he is 2 step up. So now after 2 jumps, this is first jump and this is second jump. In first jump, he is 3 steps down and in second jump, he is 2 steps up. Similar way, he is repeating this jump. 3 steps down, 2 steps up. So, now in the second jump, his position is on the second step. Likewise, he has to reach to the 9th step. So, let's repeat this jump. 3 steps down. So, 1, 2 and 3. So, now he will be on 5th one. And then 2 steps up. So you have 5 say 2 steps up. So 1 and 2. So 2 steps up. So now his position is on 3rd step. So 1st, 2nd, then this 3rd jump and this is 4th jump. Then from now his position is on 3rd one. So from 3rd, 3 steps down, 1, 2 and 3. So 3 steps down and then 2 steps up. So 1, 2, 2 steps up. So now his position is on 4th step. And number of jump are 3, 4. This is 5th one and 6th one. Wo ek hi jump mein direct 3 step niche aa raha hai aur ek hi jump mein 2 step up ja raha hai. Okay. Then, now from 4th step, again 3 step down, 2 step up. So, 3, 1, 2 and 3. So, 3 step down. And, 2 step up. So, here. So, now his position is on 5th one. So, this is 6th jump, and, sorry, 7th jump and 8th jump. Then, again from here, 3 step down, 1, 2, 3, 3 step down. So this is his 9th jump and two steps up. So two steps up, this is his 10th jump. And from here again three step down. So this is his 11th jump. So in how many jumps he will reach to the water level? In 11 jumps he will reach to the water level. Let me explain you once again. Which chain he is repeating? He is repeating three steps down, two steps up. Means ek jump mein wo three step niche aa raha hai, dusre jump mein wo two step up ja raha hai. So three step down, two step up. So now his position is on second after two jump. Then again three step down, two step up. So after fourth jump, his position is on third. Likewise, he will reach after 11 jumps, or he will need 11 jumps to reach the water level. Let's see, it is somewhat like this. How we are going to write it? First jump, 1 plus 3, 4, means in first jump, he is coming 3 steps down. So 1 plus 3, total 4. Then 2 steps up. So from 4, you will subtract 2 jumps because he is moving back. So 4 minus 2, 2. Likewise, he will reach to 11th jump. Now, second question and third you will do by yourself.